Let's do a little bit of exploring here. So we need to get over there somehow.
What's that? Good job.
This is gross.
Yep, still not great.
Don't like this at all. Here we go.
You ever been in a ship this big before, buddy?
Oh, man.
Been a long time for me. Oh, looking forward to it. It's Ease in there. We're not leaving without her.
You are right. We are not. God damn it. And I died. Fuck. That's annoying. A little bit. Yeah?
There you are. Ready to liberate one slightly eccentric High Republic droid?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
You?
Well, I'm here, aren't I? I'll go high.
Oh, hi.
What was that?
One shot him.
Attack as programmed. Strike. Damage within acceptable parameters.
Go, fuck him up.
Don't be reckless.
Useless. Pathetic. Nothing.
Controls must be elsewhere.
Okay.
gotta keep moving.
Okay, not something I can climb on.
No getting that out.
I love those.
What's this? Such a warm welcome.
I guess knocking isn't an option.
Think you can break that coupling?
Let's find out.
When in doubt.
One-shots those guys.
Ouch!
We'll do this together.
Clear. Ooh, short goat. This whole thing wasn't just for a chest, right? There's gotta be like a...
to come after all.
Yeah.
Okay.
She thinks Tantalor could really help the path.
Alright. But you do seem happier now that she's around.
Okay, let's focus. C needs us.
Or I just die. That's cool too. There we go.
You know, I broke into a freighter onto Nab once.
Yeah? Any tips?
No. It was nothing like a Lucre Hulk. Not sure why I even mentioned it.
Could you clear this up?
Absolutely.
There we go. Thank you very much. Oh god, and death. God damn it, I missed it. How does the fucking...
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
I know you're there.
Who even needs a jetpack,
oh,
no. Huh?
459? I am. Combatant Logan. Odds of victory increase.
God damn it! Ah!
Your blocks cannot lie. Damage sustained.
Are those droids arguing?
It happens more than you think.
No wonder they lost. Come on, let's go. I'll make sure the coast is clear.
I thought I was gonna die there again.
Have a nice nap?
Not exactly. Also, not a nap.
Look like a nap.
Take me back up, yo.
That'd be too easy.
Of course, it's always worth a shot.
Let's get to work. You're all set, BD.
We're good.
Stay alert. If anyone comes this way, kill them.
Roger, roger. They will be eviscerated.
Oh,
contact!
This one understands.
No mercy.
Yeah. Oh, exciting! I'll break you.
I'm with you, Cal.
Surprise!
Woo! I don't think so. Here, motherfucker. Ouch.
Lift off. Big push.
Wow!
I'll run you. Wolf. We need
you.
Solid teamwork.
Fucker.
Keep going up, yeah? Somehow?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, God.
What about that beam?
I know, bro. I saw it. I just made a oopsie and didn't press it.
Can you push it?
Yes.
There.
Never doubt it.
You should. I'm stupid and don't observe it.
Keep going. I'll scout around. Make sure there are no surprises.
Be careful.
So cool, like it's crazy how like ironically awesome.
Scaling a beaten up warship, just like the old days.
Where do I go? Ceiling, that's what I need to do.
Where are they going?
You are not authorized.
Cool guy.
Stay alert. We have reports of hostiles in the area.
We're under attack here.
Ready for battle.
Keep this area locked down. Whatever Revis is up to, it's drawn some unwanted attention. Any other day, stealing from those slow-minded prospectors.
Ship knows we're here now, huh?
So can't go over there. Well, maybe I can. That's where it wants me to go. Maybe it is. Oh no, it's supposed to go this way. Stop it.
MBD.
Come on. We can't lose to this.
He
Here we go. Too quick. No problem.
Jammed door. I wonder.
Fuck. Oh shit! Oh, it's just him. Okay. Ooh, shit. Okay, or I could just jump to my death, that's fine. Those fucking guards, just, they're the worst.
Ready.
I'm with you.
Those fucking raiders are the worst. They take so much fucking damage. It's ridiculous. God damn it, once you get both of them out at the same time, it's ridiculous.
No power. I can't escape from our dodge forever.
Oh god! Oh my god! Oh god.
Now.
Damn you! Die!
pretty hurt. Great timing.
Yeah, go fight that. Ow!
Bitch. You in one piece?
Happy that Marin joined the crew?
I am very happy.
Glad she wants to help us find Tantalus.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect.
Oh, shield?
Oh my god, no!
Hey, BD!
Leave some for me.
Jesus. They are difficult. Scan it.
First time I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now.
They're difficult as fuck. I'd be proud. That's what they are.
Hope so.
Enemy's close. She didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Ha ha! He knows we're fucking. Oh,
that's how you do it.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look.
Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back.
Let's do it.
Good luck.
You too.
I need first and foremost.
The ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it?
Oh god.
No, they haven't reported on that great.
Oh god. Oh god! Nope! I'm dead. God. God, I'm so fucking dead. Ah! Oh my god. Alright, well that's cool. Where is it gonna spawn me though? That's my question. All the way back here. Fantastic. Oh, I got this.
Focus.
Focus, Cal. Heal up. Oh, okay.
He knows how to make an entrance.
That's for sure.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
Back or die.
Oh shit!
Roger, roger.
even know if I'm going the right way. All of this for just this?
Now to test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
Keep moving. I've got this.
Interesting.
Oh god. Run. God, I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. No, my god, they're fucking me up. To go this way? No. My main objective is up there.
A little help, BD. I really needed that.
Okay, so I'm right here. Maybe that's what that means. Let's try that. I'm supposed to do that. Oh my god, I'm getting fucked up! Stop! Fucking run! Oh my god. Ooh, shit!
Then please, buddy.
Oh my god! Oh god, jump! Holy fuck!
Can you patch me up?
Holy shit. Jeez, those things are the worst. Oh god!
You can move.
Ouch. Ow.
Right here, buddy.
Ah!
Sim, please.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Be swift. You do better. That didn't stop me. Give me some fight. You'll break.
Okay. Ouch. Shit! He's so difficult. I don't like him.
You don't look good.
He's gonna kill me. God damn it. Wow, no! Fuck! Those fucking bullet things take, like, so much health. Oh my god, that sucks. Oh my god, I'm all the way back here, too? Nice. Oh shit, what? Where did he come from? Shit.
Now BD. Hey, BD.
Oh my god, he sucks.
Oh, hey BD.
Damn it, he's so hard. Nope, that's it. You're done for, bitch.
No!
Oh my god, he's so difficult. Well, also that random fucking guy came out of nowhere. Stupid. Okay, ow. No! I don't think so. No! Fuck! He's so difficult, goddammit. No!
I need help.
Jesus! That doesn't work.
Help. Sim, please.
No, no, no. No. Come on, fucker.
That's a scratch.
Hurry!
Whoa, shit! Ah, bitch. Wow, fuck!
Give me some fight.
God, no!
I'll never break.
No, no!
There.
No! Thank you, motherfucker. Thank you, bro. Jesus. God, you couldn't have come at like a worse fucking time. You waited until he was like one hit.
Your magic, BD.
Jesus, it would have been much appreciated if you were here a lot sooner. Fucker. Well, I'm dead. Oh, I see right there. Okay, and that. There's... what am I supposed to do? You know, it'd be nice if the game could explain to me what I'm supposed to do. God... Fucking damn it. I'm gonna fucking die just from falling. What am I supposed to do?
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. Never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
I got fucked up. Made it to the yurts. Oh shit. Okay.
Hey, we've got a visitor.
Oh my god! Okay.
Engaging in combat.
eyes open. We got a visitor. How's this?
I really need a stem.
I see.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
All right.
Not getting through.
I will break you.
They can't stop us.
Yeah, you're fucked up. Bitch. Alright. Woo! Excuse you. I don't think so. Come here.
Woo!
Haha.
Now look at that.
Yeah. Get fucked up. So what is this way? Sense echo.
Yeah, toss them. Ravus only wants the intact ones.
Hold on. Give me that.
Nice find.
Be silent.
Perfect, buddy.
Good eye.
Prior on shards. I have a feeling we're supposed to go that way as well.
Visual on the target.
Here we go.
I don't think you believe that, because I definitely don't.
All right.
We'll need some living space. Holmes.
Hello, friends, and welcome.
Sure. You never been to Marek 9? Get in there yet. Okay, so that's probably going to be coming from us going the other direction. Great. Let's do it.
God.
All right.
I was doing fine until
you got.
I can't see anything.
He's in.
God. Oh, fuck. Fuck. They all just kind of came out of nowhere.
The blade decides.
Wah! Fuck! Oh, I can't defend that fast. And the fucking droidicas are the worst. What am I stuck on? My chair.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done.
Alright. Let me up here, sir. There we go.
This is no time to let up, Cal.
Now a very good.
What now?
Hostiles!
Ah, shit! He doesn't throw them fast enough. Again.
I will not yield to you.
Come on.
Not today.
Stupid.
I don't think they like us.
Can't beat me. A motherfucking cow. And I'm a badass. Yeah. Alright. Now what do we do? Oh, yeah, I gotta do this. Better. Alright. Let's break in, shall we? Come on, bro. Lift up the door. This boat reminds me of Axe Woes.
How do you think those other compasses went missing? My credits are on Santari Cree. No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to the story.
Uh-oh.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
What do you mean, bro? You totally want to be...
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to
mean? Can we become gray at the end of this just because of her?
Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Uh-oh. Boat.
Hey, clankers. Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Okay, that was kind of cool.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find
little
that
does
droid.
He know that I can...
And stay alive.
Zip through these, I think, right? Or only the green ones.
This isn't very inviting.
Oh, you just lighted up the area for me, though. You're right, it is not very inviting.
I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy.
Oh, what the fuck are those?
Droids from the Forest Ray.
Uncovered a plot, have we?
Okay,
not now go under then. There.
Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
Doesn't look good. This so does not look good at all. Red means danger when it comes to Star Wars. Every time. Oh, fuck!
Jedi.
Fucking Grievous.
You're a bullwhack.
Oh, God.
There it is. What do you want with that? That. That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Oh, shit. We cut his arm off. I didn't know Gundai could do that. Oh, shit. Oh, BD1! That was pretty cool! Oh, shit. Oh, God. This is not gonna go my way, is it? Oh shit! What? What?
They're on to us.
Oh, I love that they made my lightsaber green. That's cool. Okay, I'm gonna learn how to fucking hopefully learn how to fight these things now.
Clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go. I need to focus. Time to move.
Oh, I see.
We need the tuner back. It gives them access to everything Kree locked down.
Yeah, bitch. Oh, that is sick. more force essence. Okay, good. Oh, okay. Sweet. What? What's up?
Got a scan? What'd you find?
Landing hydraulics. Alright, so now we gotta go this way.
What a mess. Leaking pipes, exposed wires, a recipe for disaster. I guess...
Oh, that was sick.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
That was so cool.
This will fetch a dumb shop.
And I died because I was sick. I force pushed instead of force pulled. God damn it! I hit the wrong button!
Your eye. No way of getting through.
Okay.
Now, if I just... There. Sorry, old droid.
Robot the bread man. If you want to get people to watch you, yeah, you gotta... You're right. I haven't been talking a lot, because I focus so hard on, when I get in the zone, I focus real hard on it. And so it's very difficult for me to just, like, keep going. Nope. Okay, can't unlock that.
It's you or me.
Oh, fucker. Come here, buddy.
Scum?
What? Scum? I don't think so.
You're a waste of time.
Grow my stem, bud.
Yeah. Okay. And now we hop on the elevator.
Bode? Bode, can you hear me?
Hopefully going in the right direction.
Must be out of range. Or they're jamming our comms. I'm sure he's okay. But for now, we have to go it alone.
Okay. How come these... See, these all look like knockoff Imperial shit. And Ravis! Oh, I thought there was gonna be like a jump scare or something there. But there was not. Oh, well, there's a save point.
Maybe
here,
we can get to that turbo lift now.
We are definitely. Goddamn,
let's stop for a
going
moment.
Back here. Oh, now we can go back the way we came. Choppy! Alright, so now that I got this. Yeah, there we go. Oh shit, I forgot he's there. Come here. Death be upon you. Okay, so we don't want to go. Oh, we do want to go this way, right? No. Yes, we want to go up. Right? So, no, we want to go this way, I think. Shit. There we go. And now we can go through here, which gets us this thing, which is more life force. Oh, it's just a skill point. Sweet. So we got four new skill points. Oh, shit. So, fucker. Get down. Get down. You ain't shit. Oh yeah, we already got this in the last episode. This way. Oh yeah, so we still gotta fight this dude anyway. Whoa, shit! Why did he not back away fast enough? There we go.
Do better.
Death. Oh shit! Ah, fucker. Wah! Shit! 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 Ah, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. Shit! No! 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 Oh god, he's gonna kill me again. This fucking guy is the worst. I fucking hate this dude. No! He's the worst one! Die! No!
Need an assist!
Nope!
No! Die! 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 Please! Just die! There we go. Holy crap. He sucks. Hate fighting him. Okay. And I died. Okay. Even going the right way.
Check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Oh my god, I've completely gone the wrong way. Nope. I totally missed it. And now I'm stuck here, right? Take me back to where I was. I totally just miscalculated where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Oh my god, I went through all of that for no reason.
Let's stop here.
Because what I'm gonna do is heal, and then I'm gonna walk up to that escalator thing. The elevator thing right there. Duh. Oh my god, I feel like such an idiot. I'm an idiot. I can't believe I just went through all of that.
Now, what was that?
What? Nothing. Oh, shit. This doesn't look good. And Ravis is right here. Yep. Yep, here he comes.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled.
Oh, shit. It's him.
But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back.
He's pretty badass, like, I'm not gonna lie.
Dagan, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array.
I think this might be where we fight Ravis.
Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagan.
What do you want, Iron Man?
After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
Galaxy has changed.
Your cape's clipping a little bit there, bro.
Little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Okay, so we gotta book it and get Z out of here. Let's do this. and I died. Like a dummy.
Z's close.
God damn it. This is essentially just another way to get to the same thing. That was dumb. Yeah, I don't know why it made me go that way. Alright. Time to fight Ravis.
Only the force.
We're gonna fight Ravis. Alright, let's look at our skill tree here. Where is the duel? Yeah, so we did the backstab. Delay X. Split reflection. What the hell? That deflects into two bolts. Yep, that's good. Focused parry. Perform. Spoon strike on releasing one. Yep. That's good too. And then let's do charged throw. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Aerial ace. Dash strike. Hold LB, then dash strike out of normal melee range. That's good too. Let's do that. Yeah, I like that. Okay, and on top of that, we also want to do perks. We have any new perks? Shatter. Blaster damage. Marksmanship. Precision. Parry timing goes down. We've got dexterity. Block meter down. Do this one instead. And stances, let's do dual wield here. Alright. So before we go in there,
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready.
Oh, Jesus. Scan it.
Escape pods. Might come in handy.
Oh yeah, we definitely gonna need one of them. Okay, good thing we went this way. Oh god, let me talk to her.
All right, Z, let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Hal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
Is it?
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravis. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you.
Does he got a double-bladed lightsaber?
You're still your family.
How arrogant. That you would presume to
that
know what drives me?
Belongs to me.
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely.
Oh, I don't think so. He's got a double blades now. We gotta fight him again?
The tuner is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Time to fight Ravis. Nope, or maybe I'm fighting him.
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Son of a bitch. Again?
Wow! Whoa, shit.
Okay.
Waste of my time. I'll break you. Trivia. You're weak.
Jesus.
Amusing.
Help me, BD.
Shit. Ugh.
Weak.
Woo.
Bitch. Aha. Get fucked up.
Does it hurt?
Whoa!
I sense your fear. Really?
Bitch. Come here, bro.
Woo!
I don't think so. Scared. Mm-hmm. Is that it? You wretch.
Ah, shit.
Standing.
Die.
Tantalor is mine.
Oh!
Strike down anyone who stands in my way.
No, no! He my fucking. I didn't do the stim fast enough. Damn it. The dual wield is great, though, to fight him. Kill me again. Fucking hell, dude. He's so difficult.
Really? How dare you?
Get fucked. Come on, buddy.
Can you still fight?
I don't think so.
Waste of my time. You wretch.
God damn it.
No.
Tantalor is mine, and I
strike down anyone who stands in my way.
Whoa!
Weak. Once more.
Oh, shit! No! Get fucked up. He's gonna kill me for sure.
Amusing. You cannot last. Pathetic. Is that it?
How dare you?
No! God damn it. I lost too many of the... I lost too much health too fast. Alright, I need to get him to at least half health before I use the stim, like, seriously. God damn it! God, no!
Another
the fuck!
You'll have to try harder. You won't last. Weak.
God damn it!
Buddy, help!
God damn it! Just kill me. Just kill me. Because, like, you lose too much. You lose too much health if you. I'm very offensive, so I always want to, like, rush in and fight him. Single blade. Let's see how that goes.
So you have some ability. I don't think so.
Shit! God! Fuck!
I pity you.
God fucking damn it!
You are but a
He's so hard! Like, what the fuck? You can't block anything. Oh, it's just me, and I know I'm bad, but holy fucking shit. It was much better with the double blades. Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck? What the fuck? Right away?
Woo! Pity you. Impossible.
God, no, no!
How dare you?
Whoa! Okay.
Die.
Woo! Wow! What the fuck? You don't recover fast enough!
Weak.
Come on, bro. God! You gonna attack me?
Scared. Mm-hmm. You'll have to try
this. Get up!
I need one.
God damn it!
I don't think so. You cannot last. Time to finish this.
No! God damn it! You block that, and then he doesn't block.
How dare you?
Does it hurt?
God damn it! No!
Well, here, buddy.
No!
Weak.
him here.
Alright.
Tanalore is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way.
Whoa! Oh god, Lock. No!
I don't think
that's fucked up!
I sense you here.
Oh god. No! Fuck! Oh my god. This is difficult fight. This is a difficult fight. Holy shitballs. No, come on, computer, please.